John Connor reporting here for the Love You News.
Bill Cable's a villain, the most rancorous of all villains.
He wears a heavy utility belt that reveals his abdominal butt crack.
He comes from the planet Nothing, which is exactly what he gives you for your sweaty money. He's the Cannibal Head. In the frying pan on the cover of the Primus LP. These rancid pizza rat providers want the real zombie apocalypse. A revolution in which they eat your money, and that's even worse than eating you. Scientists say Bill Cable represents as a larvae-type maggot devouring your crisp, clean, converted banknotes. They say he's similar to the bookworm larvae, which is also very uncool.